y'all. Check that out. All we got is the fly rod. It's gonna be a blast. Oh yeah. Check out this awesome little tiny game changer. It is awesome. And it's small enough to cast on my 2-weight fly rod. So we're gonna see if we can catch some bass, maybe some catfish, whatever's gonna bite. And then we're gonna take the paddleboard upriver. I've fished this enough. I might go upriver. Plus there's a bunch of people over there. Ooh, there's a carp. There's a bunch of carp. There was a carp up here. Yep. Some more. I don't think they're feeding though. And this is my carp fly. And it's already tied up. I just gotta put it through the loop. There. I spooked them. There's some more over there. Oh, don't spook. And I got this big tree over here. Okay. A little farther. Oh, I'm gonna spook him again. Oh, right on top of them. They spooked. No, not yet.
Good luck, man.
Thanks. I could have swore that was a fish. It's a good cast. At least I caught it.
Yeah,
Oh man, there's a big old carp right there. He probably already seen me though. That's right in front of him. Come on, eat it, buddy. Ooh, was that bottom? That might have been a fish, I don't know. I know a garpike will bite this, but I usually don't hook them. Oh, look at that, it was a carp scale, you see that? That's what it was that I hit. I don't even see these fish, man. But I can see them scooting off. Got one. Yes! I'm not skunked. Come on, little guy. Another largemouth, a little largemouth. He choked it. Got it, sweet. And no blood. Good deal, I am not skunked. That little tiny mini game changer, man. After trying for carp and all that stuff, I finally got me a little largemouth to bite. That is awesome. Good deal. All right, dinky guy. You go have fun back in the river. Yes. Well, that's a huge spider. Whoa. Let's see how this is going to work out. Oh, I hit that rock good. I almost flew off. Come on, where's the rocks at? Whew, I almost ate it. Gosh, I wish I could fish all this. I'm gonna go fish over here. Okay, a couple casts here and then we'll call it. Look at that sunset, guys. Wow. Well, guys, it was hot. It was fun, paddleboard, fly fishing with that micro game changer. Beautiful sunset in the background. I don't know if you can hear me with all the bugs. It's kind of crazy, but thanks for watching. And remember to fish, learn, repeat. Catch you on the next one. this.